There's a few cars out on track. Perhaps we should get out there before it gets busy. Engine fired. We're set. two laps of fuel remaining. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:31.1. We're seventh in the speed trap, 333.0 kilometers per hour. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 31.1. Eighth in the speed trap, 333.0 km/h. All personnel be aware, car leaving. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Standing by. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We'll be right back. expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Watch the conditions, we think there's rain coming pretty soon. Best lap so far is a 1:32.2. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. don't get into 10th or higher, we won't progress to the shootout. Give it your best shot. Remaining in the session, we need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying. Seconds left in the session. Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Keep an eye on the light. It's an ideal lap one, but let's make the best of it. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. to teammate ahead is 5.7 seconds. Caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag, we're racing again. The gap to the car behind is 5.8 seconds. Now. is 2.4 seconds. Okay, keep on him. He might make a mistake. Trailing our teammate by 7.6 seconds. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Front is 2.6 seconds. Understood, stopping this lap. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. top 10 now. Keep it up. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Is 5.5 seconds. We'll be right back. The gap between you and the car behind is increasing by a significant amount each lap. Good job. Front is 5.2 seconds. We've lost a position. That's us down a place. This pace is strong, but be aware your tires need to go the distance. Work, that brings you up a place. Is clear. Green flag. Five laps of fuel remaining. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Okay, gap ahead is 6.4 seconds. think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now? To P8, that's P8 now. Laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 7.0 seconds. Teammate ahead is 14.2 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.